From San Antonio, Texas, this is Journey to Fame. On today's premiere episode of Journey to Fame, we have an all-star lineup with performances by Melissa Briceño, Erica Martinez, and The Army. Special performance by dance crew Unified Soul. We're here with Melissa Briceño for her performance of Forever Is Not Ever with You on Journey to Fame. Melissa, welcome to the show.
Thank you, Patty. It's nice to be here.
Tell us a little bit about what inspires this kind of songwriting. I know you said Ed Bettis wrote this song, but I know you also songwrite. What inspires you to do this?
Just to do music, it's just something I've always done since I was a kid. I've always loved singing and performing for family and friends. And as I grew up, it's just something that there's no way I could walk away from it. I love doing it. I appreciate it.
You do a lot of work with the Ronald McDonald House here at the show. We love an artist with the cause. Tell us a little bit about your last recent visit with them.
Actually, we did some work with the Ronald McDonald House for the holidays. We just went and performed for the families and the kids. The kids loved it, and I almost feel bad because I think we enjoyed it more than they did. We just had a blast with the kids. They were so sweet, and I would go back anytime for them. I loved it.
Give you everything. Took my hand and then he
the Army.
I do this music. Music. And I love my count to death. Never could see me doing nothing else. So I give it my all to my very last breath. I'm in this booth. I relieve my stress. With a whole lot of things get out my chest.
And we're back with Erica Martinez, who's going to tell us a little bit about herself. Erica, welcome.
Hi.
Now, I know you have quite a long list of references. Tell us a little bit about how you first got started in music.
Okay. I was a really big fan of Prince, Madonna, and Janet Jackson, and my dad plays guitar, so I grew up in like a musically inclined family. So
what inspires you to songwrite?
A lot of things. I like to kind of keep it funky, kind of go out there, kind of like Prince, kind of try anything. So
it's not just about love.
Yeah, anything. Just kind of like a mood ring, kind of.
Whatever you're feeling, you just go with it, girl. Any final words you'd like to tell those little girls out there who are aspiring to sing and have all this hope still left in them?
Oh, yeah, definitely. Keep your head up. A lot of people will tell you to kind of stay in a box, and I think it's best if you kind of step outside the box and try to be different and just be yourself. And it's hard because people are going to judge you, but as long as you love to do it, you just have to keep strong and, you know, just keep going with something that you love. Put passion into it.
Straight, plus he's at that wizard's. have some fabulous live music to make wrong, but right now here's the kind I prefer.
We're here with the Army. Guys, introduce yourselves.
It's your boy, T Crazy, baby.
It's your boy, Triple B.
It's your boy, Blackout. Yeah!
Welcome, welcome. Now, I know y'all are from San Antonio. Yeah. Born and raised?
Yeah. Born and raised.
Tell us a little bit about what brought y'all together, because I know at first y'all didn't grow up together, right?
Well, actually, these two guys right here, they grew up, T Crazy and Blackout, they grew up, you know what I'm saying, on the east side of San Antonio, in the Rigsby. They grew up together. Black found me in high school, you know what I'm saying? I had my own group, my own clique or whatnot.
Lucky find?
Yeah, lucky find,
definitely.
You know what I'm saying?
Definitely.
And we've been together ever since then, you know what I'm saying? So.
What makes y'all rap and stay together and most of all have the same message? Because I know that last time at the center, y'all were talking about a very positive message y'all like to give the youth of San Antonio.
Right. Well, the reason why we do that, because we all came from that background. You know what I'm saying? We had a rough upbringing. Whatever you want to do, you got to believe in yourself. We used our music as that, and we believe in ourselves with our music. That's one of the main reasons why we called our group the Army. Because you think of an army, you think of unisons, everybody is one, and we're a team, and that's our message.
Any other message that y'all want to share with us as far as what it's taken you to get to this point? Because I know y'all are pretty successful, y'all have an album already out, you have a label, a lot of people don't even get to that point. So what, you know, we're on a show called Journey to the Fame, so basically, what has been your journey? What's something you want to share with us?
Well, basically, it's been hard work, dedication, just really believing in ourselves, believing in each other, just really keeping that team, you know, we're strong within our unity, because it does play a major part in where we're trying to get to, because without a team, you really nothing out here. You know, it takes a team to really get somewhere together, and togetherness is the main thing we really want to push towards anybody that's trying to do anything. You know, get yourself a team of positive influence around you, and it makes it that much more easy and that much more fun, you know, and just do that, and that take that step, and then other things will come, you know.
How did y'all start rapping as far as like your music, like what you wanted to rap, like who devises the lyrics? Each of y'all write?
Well, we all got our own style and our own flavor. Like, he got his own style, I got my own style. Like, and it's like, I don't know how it comes together, but it just comes together. It's just, we all different, but we just all come together.
I mean, it's meant to be.
Yeah, it's meant to be.
It's just meant to be. You can't fake this. All right. Now, about the Eastside Coalition Center, I know we all met last week.
Right.
It was an awesome cause, definitely. Is there any message that y'all want to say about the center?
Well, it's definitely a positive message that unity, you know, groups, teamwork. It's great for the community when you can be selling crack dope down the street, or you can be right here practicing your craft, exactly. Dancing, doing music, writing, going to class. So shout out to Don, shout out to Truth Music Center, man. It's a great, great thing for the city.
Any last words?
15-5 Entertainment, we from San Antonio. We are an independent label. We working hard, we believe in ourselves. Our journey to fame starts here.
Yeah.
It's the army. It's the army. Say. Believe in yourself, man. Yeah. Dreams do come true, baby. Let's go.
My music, my life. More than a hobby. I believe in me.
And I'm gonna be somebody. Cause I am somebody. And if you don't know, you better. And let me hear you say, I'm
here. I know that I'ma make it.
I believe it, I'ma make it. I be E-L-I-E-V-E-N-E. I gotta make it.
I know that I'ma make it.
Triple V, talk to him, man.
I be E-L-I-E-V-E-N-E.
I gotta make it.
Because I know the rules and how it go. I gotta take it. I wrote that keep my real and speak my mind and never fake it. I'm rolling with a T-Cole and it's snow and never fake it.
Let's go.
And y'all be really street. Some of our jaw used to be bacon. But that was back, nigga, we was poor, we couldn't take it.
Yeah.
You just gotta keep pushing it, grind hard like you're shaking. These boys out there hating, but that's good, that's how I see. Because you hate what you can't be, and Triple B, you couldn't be it. Don't need a poke to oversee it, throw it in their face. Praying till they see me setting every radio in the place. They moving out of pace, hotter than Picante. I gotta do it, B.I.G., talking Egante. My music just like a 187
robbery.
I'm killing when I bust it, so who gon' stop me?
Let's go.
More than a hobby.
Cause
I believe in me and I'ma be somebody.
Hey.
Cause I am somebody.
Say
if you don't know, you better ask somebody.
Let's go. I'm
B-E-L-I-E-V-E.
I gotta make it.
I know that I'ma make it.
I believe that I can make it.
I'm B-E-L-I-E-V-E.
I gotta make it.
I know that I'ma make it.
Keep crazy talking to him. But the future's right in front of me.
Started from the bottom, but the top is where I wanna be. As soon as I reach the peak, success is all I'm gonna see. I'll never let you down, that's to the people that look up to me. Know that I believe in you, the same way you believe in me. I'm living like I'm dreaming, so it really ain't no time to sleep. Studio is all I need, motivation and a piece. So I can show the world that I'm the best, I'm talking music.
Yeah.
I wanna thank my haters for giving me all this energy. Mama said, bro, hold your head, never quit.
You shall succeed.
Believe it, ain't no IT.
That's my word to Triple B.
Black or Mike, you listen to me.
Real.com and both my seed.
I'ma practice what I preach. Music lives inside of me.
Yeah.
I know that I'm somebody, so the best is what I strive to be.
Yeah.
I never stop believing the unthinkable is possibly something we can achieve. And
hey.
I believe this is
hey.
My destiny.
Let's go.
My music, my life.
Yeah.
More than a hobby.
Hobby.
I believe in me.
And I'ma be somebody.
Somebody.
Yeah.
Cause I am somebody.
And if you don't know, you better ask somebody.
I
gotta make it.
I know that
I'ma make it.
I believe it.
I can make it.
I be E-L-I-E-V-E. I gotta make it.
Dreams do come true, baby.
I believe it. I can make it.
I do this music.
Hell,
I count to death. Never could see me doing nothing else. So I give it my all to my very last breath. I'm in this booth. I relieve my stress. With a whole lot of things, get out my chest. Strive for the belly, have another for the best. But belly gets started. Tell her what's there. This ain't war. Women gotta work hard trying to get it. Steady, make it, make the moves. Stand fucking on the business. Take a hit, trying to get you to the city. Out the city, grind it so damn hard. It's hurting their feelings. They can't even knock our hustle. Better yet, try to block our shine. No matter what you do, we gon' stay on the ground. Keep faking ourselves with a bang on the mind.
Yeah.
For the taking, never no worries about your hating, so you can miss me with all that foolishness.
Turn down like we ain't grooving it,
like me and my brothers ain't grooving it. 8 years in the game, been ruling it.
Still ain't no
who we is, from the north to the south, to the east to the west. Yeah, 2-1, don't know who we is. We got a lock, we ain't losing it. It's more than a hobby, breakers require sacrifice, so I'ma be somebody.
My music, my life, is more than a hobby.
Hey,
I believe in me,
and I'ma be somebody.
Cause I am somebody.
If you believe in yourself,
know, you better ask somebody.
Hey, let's go.
I'm B-E-L-I-E-V-E-N-E. I gotta make it. I know that I'ma make it. I believe it, I can make it. I'm B-E-L-I-E-V-E-N-E. I gotta make it. I know that
hey,
I'ma make it.
You better ask somebody.
Hey,
it's the army. Say.
Stay tuned next week as we showcase more of San Antonio's finest talent on their journey to fame.